Hotep, Hotep. My name is Lord Yukili Osai. I'm broadcasting to you on behalf of 13 Cosmic Law Astrology and also on behalf of the University of Cosmic Mysteries and Light. And in this particular video, I am going to be sharing with you the importance of endurance. Because we've come this far and we've actually won the battle. All you have to do is believe and just continue to go. Just continue to push further and further on your journey. You can't give up this time. There's too much at stake. Your star system is depending on you. Your soul group is depending on you. I'm depending on you. It's very important for you to survive. It's very important for you to endure. So, I wanted to take the time to do a quick video to let you know that you've been working very hard. And it's okay to take a break. It's okay to step back and relax and just rest, because your thoughts is enough. I'm talking to those who's been doing a lot in whatever area they've been called to work in. You know, it's okay to just sit back and, you know, rest for a few days, because the race isn't given to the swift, nor is it given to the might, but to those that endure to the end. So you can run, you can start off running real fast and burn yourself out. Or you could do a lot of, you know, you can, the race isn't given to the swift, nor is it given to the might. You can be very powerful in what you do, but burn yourself out. Endurance is very important. So just pace yourself. Pace yourself. Take some time to go down to the water. There's a passage in the Bible that tells you that the Lord leadeth me beside the still waters and restored my soul. It's by the still waters that restoration takes place. It's by the still waters that you're able to become renewed, that your strength is given back to you. It's in joy that your strength is given back to you. Comedy and whatever brings you joy, doing what's inside of you. Art or dancing or even just expressing yourself. Do whatever you feel that brings you joy, because the joy of the Lord is your strength. So I just recommend that you just take a day off, take a week off, take a month off, all right? And just rest. Go by a body of water, whether that be a well, whether that be a lake, whether that be an ocean, whether that be a pool, whether that be, you know, a river, whether it be a pond, and just sit by the water and let the water resonate with your emotions and calm you and still you. And then watch a lot of comedy, because the joy of the Lord is your strength. Because we need you. And it's very important that you survive. So I wanted to give you this to let you know that, you know, continue doing what you're doing, but pace yourself and don't burn yourself out and allow yourself to rest. It's okay to rest. It's okay to, you know, sit back and give yourself a break, because the rest of your soul group, we got this. We got this. You know what I'm saying? We're going to win this. So, Hotep, I love you and I need you to survive.